Guys, Chris here with Super Savvy Travelers. Hey, real quick short, I know a lot of you are interested in the 1 euro Italian houses, and there's so much to that subject. You can kind of get into trouble if you don't know what you're doing. If you research it, you might be okay, but the best thing to do is go watch our video, The Truth About 1 euro Italian Houses, and you're going to get a really good background on whether or not that's a good idea for you.